Excellent. Way too fast. May come in handy once they're ripened. Oh, so that's research lab. Right. Okay, so we need to research the merch slots. Let's take a look at what we have for options here. Okay, the merch slot is under this one. So I'll go ahead and research the merch slot. And I think I have another, that's 10 minutes. Let's go ahead and use a couple of these speed ups. Upgrade 3 specialized ants to level 11. Get and activate redwood. Upgrade 2 nurseries to level 3 and get 40 daily quest points. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and upgrade the nurseries. Okay, we've got some requirements to pass before we get the redwood ants. I guess we need to increase the farm some more then. Improve Legion dual ranking to number 750. Alright, we need level 7 to do that. Let's see if our army is. Here we go.
Thank you.
out this one. We have enough to take on this one. No. Okay. Alright. Let's see if it wants me to upgrade the healing pool to level 5. If it'll let me upgrade with. Okay. Go ahead and use 10 diamonds, that's fine. Okay, let's get the bolt upgraded. I guess that's fine. Go ahead and go to our hatchery and get our free hatch. Okay. The line saw it saying free upgrade, so. Let's see. to do the queen upgrade yet. I know that. So we got somebody that needs help again. Alright, let's see what we got for completed quests. Queen upgrades level 6. Okay. Research lab is built. Fortification is built. Okay, what do we got under daily quests? Let's see, we still need to train some melee soldiers, some paced soldiers, range soldiers, movers, and we need to do another 200 traps. Specialized duel. Okay. Let's see how much it's going to cost if we upgrade the research lab. Ready for our next research chapter 2. Let's check. Did we do anything with development? Okay. Oh, defense. We'll just wait while these do that. Defense is pretty important. This is like a tower defense game. If you would like to play Ant Legion, go ahead and scan the QR code on the right hand side of the screen, and that will take you to the download for it. And don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe depending on what platform you're watching my stream from. I'm not too far away from making an affiliate status. And once I get there, I will be giving a free stream key away for 7 Days to Die on Steam. So I will be announcing a special stream for that. Okay, that one's going to take 8 minutes. That's fine. Alright, let's see. What else can we do while we're waiting? The nursery is to level 6. Okay. I've only got 10 minutes left of the entrance, so that's not too bad. Now let's see how much. And I'm not paying 44 diamonds. Okay. Okay, we're not ready to upgrade the queen yet. transport reports, no reports on that. Let's see. I have a predator nest reports. We lost one. Okay. I guess. And then we won the other one. Okay. We have any other reports? All right, let me see. See if we need to send anybody here. Doesn't look like it. Let's take a look at our scout post and see what we got going on. Go ahead and upgrade it. Oh, excuse me. All right. Go ahead and see if we can get the predators over here out of here. What's this one? Quiz, another quiz.
Thank you.
Alright, well, I guess I've never seen it like that before. Let's see if we have enough to. Okay. I haven't defeated part of level 6 yet, so I can't go after that guy. Okay, let's see what else we got. Okay, we got a level 2 eliminate. That should be fine. Go ahead and take care of this hawk moth. Oh, we have another quiz. Okay. What body parts do ants use to communicate? Far as I know, it's just the antenna. Maybe the upper jaw, I don't know. It's only letting me select one answer, so it's antenna. I had that question earlier. This level 3, and it's a longicorn.